But anyway, you can catch me any day sipping VODKA, saying what I say on Straight From The K.
DC, EA. She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like last week. Tell me, where have you been?
You don't need no other body. That's my. Anyway, we're gonna talk about capitalism, which we are in a capitalist society in the United States, versus racism. It ain't versus racism. It is racism. It has racism all in it. You just don't know. And I hope you do know. You need to know. That's why I'm talking about it. So we can be aware. So, all right. So, because we're capitalism society, that it's all about the dollar bill, yo, in the United States, that moves our economy, and you know, we have companies, we have monopolies, and you know, situations of companies that they run everything, and they want to promote to you. They want to get you to come out and spend your money. They say it like that. It's real. They'll do it like that. Like real soft with a whisper. Spend your money. Spend your money. Black people, spend your money. Especially black women who just got stimulus or who just got the child tax credit. Spend your money. We know you got a man at home and he asking for something, or the kids need something, or you want to be the best one next on your next upload on Instagram and Facebook, spend your money. TikTok, spend your money. Spend your money. Get your body done. Spend your money. Spend your money. Get your hair done. Spend your money. Spend your money. Get your nails done. Spend your money. What spend your money? Now that causes money to get movement in America. So, you know, that's a whole nother subject, but we're gonna talk about that today. What I'm going to talk about is how we are marketing is psychology. There are a team of people who get in the background and say, psychologically, how we think versus how another spending group of people think and another spending group of people think, and they compare and how we're going to market to each one. Check this example. With that example, you will see that they are marketing to black people, and they put the Asians in there as well. You know, to just get you all together. Check this other one. I really want you to peep it, because this phone costs $2,000, and I don't think we're making $2,000 often that we need to have expendable. Expendable means your extra income after you pay all your bills, you got extra $2,000. That's what expendable means. We don't have expendable income to go and buy this phone. So check this one out too.
Girl, I'm busy. I'll call you back.
Oh, now that was extra.
Oh, you want extra? I'm about to unfold your world, honey.
Flip, fold, snap, clack, touch, screen, sleek, black. You, me, you, flip phone, who this? Ah. So long to that whack phone, now work, get your clack on. She back.
I'll wait. Check how they cater to the minorities. Now, come find out that minorities are, they spend companies, and I'm going to have that link right here. They spend money, more money in black Americans on marketing, because they know we get, soon we get some money in our hand, we finna go, I gotta get that because they gonna be hating on me. Who is they, and why do you need somebody to hate for you can get robbed and be on the news by the end of the day? But okay, that's another video. But in the end of the day, I'm just saying, so we gotta stay woke. This is what goes on. So at the end of the day, they are focusing on the black community, on how to market towards us, so we will spend the money to keep their business going. Somebody said to me one day, man, that's not good for us. Why people still do that? I said, why crack's still out there? Why cigarettes still out there? Why alcohol? I drink, so I know. Anything, people don't care about how it affects you. They just care about the bottom line. So yes, black people, you know, we are the hardest hit marketing situation because they know how we are, because of how we do. We so colorful, so fly, you know, and you see me. And we want to be seen. I don't know why it's nothing wrong with being seen, but why we gotta be seen with those brands? It's the brand names for me. I don't get it. So, you tell me. So anyway, they market towards us because they feel like we're simple and we're just gonna fight amongst each other, all in our little hoods and stuff, and just kill each other off the stuff that they're putting all of their money to market for us to get. You gotta see the big picture, not the little picture, not, you know, what you see at the store, but you gotta see the big picture that it's for you to go buy, especially you. Why are we spending $2,000 on a phone, and most of y'all stay in apartments, don't even have a place to stay, pillow to post, don't have a window to throw it out in, but you got the flip phone. Okay, I'll wait, like homeboy say. Yeah, I ain't think so. So we looking simple, but at the same time, they're steady getting more money and marketing their business and becoming more millionaires, because this is a capitalistic society. That's what it means. You know, hey, breadcrumb and, you know, survival of the fittest. You know, hey, I'm sorry you like to spend your money. Now, let me tell you something. Let's be real. A dope dealer don't care about who buying crack for him. You know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, he like, it could be your mama, your cousin or whatever. You be like, shh, I'm finna serve her. Same way the companies think. That's why we need to raise our mind. We could do that. We can do that. We're doing it, but we can do it. That's all I'm saying. So we have to think about these things when they're pumped to us. It's nothing wrong with looking nice. I'm not saying you got to wear thrift store all day. You know what I mean? Like me personally, I mix it in. I do thrift and I do new. I do the new and then I do thrift. You know, it is what it is. I mean, I'm a classic girl. Now, and I like personality. You want personality in your clothes. I don't want to look like everybody else. So why do you want to look like everybody else? Like you've been stamped and you paid $200, $300. They didn't point you out to market this too. They knew that you would like it. They knew you would like it. So they want you to buy it. Or they know you went to whatever's going on in your circle as far as rap and the TV and everything else. So you gotta be open-minded. We don't have to do that. Let's not do that. We don't have to do that. Let's not do that, okay? Let's think above that. Think about, you know, maybe you can get you some thrift sometime and sew it back together, or buy more classic clothes. If you want to buy clothes, try, and they spend money. You know, get you some Dickies or something like that. Something that's more classic. Get you some nice dresses, women. Classic. Then you throw some good, you know, Vaseline. I think I got it. See? I'm bad. I can't even say it. But anyway, you want to put you some high price stuff on your shoes with a touch of it like that? Bam. They ain't ready for you. You still popping. It's you. You bringing the clothes on, make you. You make the clothes. You know what I mean? And you make the shoes. You know what I mean? You do that. You do. So I'm like, okay. We got to do better. Women, try to do a lot of things on yourself. Urban women who know y'all really can't afford. I'm talking about, we're trying to have like some wealth amongst ourselves. You understand what I'm saying? I'm not talking about competing with another woman or competing with people online. Get offline. But you want to be online? Okay, that's fine. I ain't finna bash that. I ain't got time. That's a whole nother video. But have your mindset where you know who you are and you believe in who you are. You are all beautiful. Each and one of you all are beautiful. Everybody possess beauty. I ain't seen a man yet that haven't turned down a woman. Every man is a man who like ends up a woman. All type of women. So we don't need to even compete with each other. You don't need to be trying to. And if that was the case, maybe you can save it for your body then. If you want to get some work done, get your work done instead of spending all your money with, you know, these companies. Cartier and, you know, who else it is? I ain't going to even try to say the Balenciaga. Okay, you know, I'm going to call them baloney right now. You know, Coach and Louis Vuitton now and Gucci. Now I like me some Gucci. I ain't going to lie. But the thing is, I can mix Gucci in with my attire. It don't have to be every day I'm walking out with Gucci. You know what I'm saying? Looking all crazy. Gucci, and then got my light bill paid and all that stuff. And you know what? Black women, urban black women, I'm talking to you. We're the first one in line. Soon as they're giving out some food, soon as the food stamps get cut off, soon as we don't get our, our TANF, or we ain't get our child support. We the first one out there with a whole full lace front, nails out to here, and everything else. You know you look silly, right? Because you know, I can count. Because you got your nails, that's about $100 right there, and then you got your lace front, about $300. Okay, so, you know, so the children could have ate off of that. The children could have ate off that right there, what you did, you know what I'm saying? Now, it's the survival of the fittest in America, so it is what it is. Just think more about how you can utilize the funds that you're getting and also be aware and stay woke on the commercials, how they market towards us to spend our money, but yet don't do anything for us. You have to think about, has that company did anything in your community? No. And look at, then you check back when I posted them. And I'm also going to have the links in the description down low. Have that company did anything for you? You know, Comcast and all that. Comcast do a little song. AT&T do a little song. You know what I mean? But in the day, I'm probably ever seen McDonald's. McDonald's always tell me they're going to do something. You know, McDonald's, sponsored by McDonald's. Now they be trying to do something. So, you know, you want to spend a little money, get you a Happy Meal. It is what it is, and it does what it does. Look, I'm just being real with it. You know, you got to pay attention to your money. At the end of the day, we are the low totem pole of, we are a joke out here, us black people. They're like, yeah, market towards them. They want slick smart liquor. They want the cool cigarettes. They want, you know, They want some Jordans. They want some rims. All the commercials. And now that we stream, you got to understand, now that we, most of us are streaming now, they pay attention to what we're talking about on our phones and stuff. All that's connected. Whatever you say on your phone, whatever you tell Alexa, whatever you're saying in your household, they're changing the dynamic of how to market. That's what you're going to see in between your videos. Whatever you're talking about is what you're going to see in between your videos. They're marketing towards you. You. They want your money. Don't you got something else to do with your money? Don't you think you can do something else with your money? I'm just saying. Maybe you can buy you another lace front on down low. Is that what you think? That's another video, though, because I believe you should wear your own hair unless you got cancer or some kind of problem. But that's another problem. That's another issue. I ain't going to go there because I don't want y'all mad with me and not liking me. Hey. But this is just a tip point and a thought for the kids to keep us thinking. Hey, comment below. Let me know. Hey, straight from the K, I don't really like what you're saying. I'm going to get my Jordans or I'm going to wear my Levi's or I'm going to buy my high-priced Gucci and, you know, all the time. I'm not saying you shouldn't get it. I am saying that it should be spread out. Like, you put some stuff in between it. And don't let these people run your mind. Because at the end of the day, they playing with your mind while you sleeping. They playing with us while we sleep. Believe me, you got to peep game. I see it. You know what I mean? It's like, while you sleeping, a commercial popping up. I have, like, how many? I got, what you call these things? Alexas. I got like 3 or 4 Alexas in my house. And she is always working, baby. She's trying to tell me all the time what she think I should be doing. And then I have a Fire Stick. 3 Fire Sticks, all of them, which is Alexa, it's still Amazon, and they just, Amazon is trying to make money, right? Okay, so all the time, I'm talking in my household, they like, oh yeah, we, okay, straight from the K need, she want a toothbrush, or she want a new brush, or she thinking about getting some hair. Oh, she said she wants some gym shoes. You know, I call them gym shoes, please forgive me. They hear you, they hear it, and they market towards you. But at the end of the day, I'm talking about beyond that, how the big companies market towards you. Please check my links in the description. If you're watching me, like the video. Like the video. Like the video. Okay. Like the video. Comment if you got something to say or you feel like, hey, I don't know what I'm talking about. It's all good. We can have a... This is just to grow us. It's not nothing that I know all myself. So just grow us. So it is what it is, and it does what it does. So leave me a comment, like, subscribe. Subscribe to your girl. Hey, I be talking junk all day. This is what I do. And it's straight from the K. Like this video. Like, click the like button right now. Please, subscribe, and comment. You don't like what I'm saying? Or you might like what I'm saying. You're like, hey, girl, I'm glad somebody's saying something. Oh, girl, you know you're wrong. It's all good. This is what it's about. No disrespect, though. No disrespect in my comments because you will be blocked. I appreciate you. I thank you. All new subscribers, I see you. And I thank you. I thank you because I'm getting it out the mud. I don't have no other pages but YouTube. So I thank you so much. Thank you.